Burgettstown Blue Devils. At this time, we will meet the starting lineups. First, for the visiting Bulldogs, their head coach is Bill Greco. The starting lineup, a freshman, number 0, Jason Zeli. A sophomore, number 5, Santino Revi. A sophomore, number 22, Jonah Sussin. A junior, number 20, Brody Tharp. And a senior, number 4, Dom Revi. And now for your hometown, Burgettstown Blue Devils. The head coach is Brian Maltoni. He's assisted by Mike Maltoni and Glenn Brady. The starting lineup of junior number 11, Ethan Maltoni. A junior number 5, Zach Trotman. A junior number 21, James Lewis. A senior number 30, Andrew Bradle. And a senior number 24, Caleb Russell. Your officials for tonight's game, Dave Japp, Bob Robeson, and Ed Holofeld. Athletic director is Kevin Brzoski. The athletic trainer is Sam Rittenhauer. The official book is being kept by Chris Spud Metallic. And the clock and scoreboard operator is Dave Stevens. Burgettstown foul on 21, James Lewis, his first, team first. Zach Trotman. Timeout, Beth Satter. 2-pointer chasing the sea line. Breath center foul on number 22, Jonah Sussin. His first, team first. Breath center foul on number 5, Santino Revi, his first, team second. For the Bulldogs, number 21, Luke Amon into the game. Jonas Sussin, his second, team third. Bradle will be at the free throw line, shooting one. Burgettstown foul on 21, James Lewis, his second, team second. For the Devils, number 0, Carson Talkovic into the game. Down foul on number 30, Andrew Bradle. His first, team third. Luke Amon at the free throw line, shooting two. Thank you. Jonah Susser. Number 20, Brody Thorpe back in for BC, replacing Revine. Jason Zeeler. Jason Zeeler. That's the end of the first quarter with the score. Burgettstown 26, Beth Center 9. Let's hear it for our Varsity Blue Devil cheerleaders. Burgettstown foul on number 30, Andrew Bradle, his second, team's fourth. Hey, BC foul on 21, Luke Amon. His first team. Team fourth. Burgettstown. Burgettstown foul on number 35, Jerry Cox. His first, team's fifth. Brody Tharp is in the foul line, shooting two. Center foul on 23, Braden Hall, his first, team fifth. Jerry Cox will be at the free throw line for the Devils, shooting two. First down foul on 24, Caleb Russell. His first, team sixth. Hey, 3-point field goal, Braden Hall. For Jake McNabb into the game. BC foul number 5, Santino Revi, is second, team 6th. Dom Revi back in for Beth Center. Number 15, JT Newark into the game for the Blue Devils.
Three-pointer, Brody Tharp.
Burgettstown foul on 35, Jerry Cox, his second, team sixth. Number 5, Santino Revive, will be at the free throw line, shooting 1-1. Number 2, Ryan Warwick, into the game for the Blue Devils. Three-pointer for Dom Reba.
Way to go, Zach. Way to go.
That center foul on number 5, Santino Reba. His third, team seventh. Zach Schrockman will be at the free throw line, shooting 1-1. That's the end of the first half with the score, Burgettstown 45, Beth Center 24. center. Burgettstown foul on 21, James Lewis, his third, team first. Center foul on number 0, Jason Zeli, his first, team first. Center foul on number 20, Brody Tharp, is first, team second. Andrew Bradle will be at the free throw line shooting 2. Left center foul on number 20, Brody Tharp, his second, team third. Burgettstown foul on 21, James Lewis is fourth, team second. For the Devils, 23, Parker Robles is into the game. Andrew Bradle. Zach Schrockman. Zach Schrockman. Good basket by Luke Amon. Foul on Burgettstown. Number 23, Parker Rodas, his first, team third. Amon will shoot one foul shot. Carson Talkovic back into the Devils. Zach Schrockman. Burgettstown foul number 11, Ethan Maltoni. His first, team fourth. Jason Zeli will be at the free throw line shooting two. For the Devils, number 15, JT Newark is into the game, along with 35, Jerry Cox. Also number 4, Jake McNabb. Dom Revi. Possession belongs to the Bulldogs. Braden Hall back in for Beth Center. Now foul on 15, JT Newark, his first, team fifth. Burgettstown foul on 15, J.T. Newark, his second, team sixth. Three-point field goal, Jason Zila. That center foul on zero, Jason Zeli, his second, team fourth. That's the end of the third quarter with the score, Burgettstown 58, Beth Center 34. The Devils are back in action Friday night. They travel to Bentleyville to take on Bentworth. That's Friday night at Bentworth. 1 week from tonight, they are home against Fraser. That will be the final home game. That is also senior night. 1 week from tonight, home against Fraser for senior night. Friday night at Bentworth. Our girls are home Thursday night against Fort Cherry. And next Monday, they are at Brentwood. Beth Center ball to start the fourth quarter. Beth Center foul on zero, Jason Zeli, his third, team fifth. J.T. Newark will be at the free throw line for the Devils, shooting two. Three-point field goal for Braden Hall. Ryan Warwick in for the Devils. Down foul on 35, Jerry Cox, his third, team seventh. Santino Revi is at the free throw line for the Bulldogs, shooting two. Burgettstown foul on number 35, Jerry Cox, his fourth, team eighth. Great job, Mr. Spirit. Into the game for the Devils, number 22, Manny Enos, and number 10, Colton County. Braden Hall is at the free throw line, shooting 1-1. Burgettstown foul on number 10, Colton County, his first, team ninth. Dom Revive will be at the free throw line, shooting 1-1. BC foul on 23, Braden Hall, his second, team sixth. Jake McNabb will be at the foul line shooting 2. Beth Center, number 5, Santino Revi, his fourth, team 7th. Carson Talkovic is at the free throw line, shooting 1-1. Two shots. Basket by 21, Luke Amon. Foul on Burgettstown, number 4, Jake McNabb, his first, team 10th. Amon will shoot 1 free throw. Timeout, Burgettstown. Burgettstown foul on number zero, Carson Kalkovic, is first. Number zero, Jason Zeli, will be at the free throw line shooting two. Jonas Sussin back in for Beth Center. Number 32, Will Lemon into the game. Number 44, Pedro into the game. 45, Pedro. Brody Tharp. Three-point field goal, Brody Tharp. Number zero, Jason Zeli, back in for the Bulldogs.
Come on, come on.
Burgettstown foul on number 4, Jake McNabb, his second. Number 20, Brody Tharp, will be at the free throw line shooting 2. Best center foul on 22, Jonah Sussin, his third, team 8th. Jake McNabb will be at the free throw line shooting 1 and 1. Burgettstown foul on 45, Pedro. His first. Jason Zeli is at the free throw line shooting 2. Center 56. We thank you for attending tonight's game. Please drive home safely.